First, they told millennials, skip the smashed avo or your home ownership dream is toast.
Can I grab the smashed avocado, please?
Do you currently have a stable paying job?
Now they tell millennials, eat a bunch of avocados, we grew too many.
I've had 2,000 calories of avocado.
Well, I ate your damn avocados. Why am I still living at my mum's house?
New research shows a bumper crop up 26% on last year after Aussie farmers pivoted to the fruit during the 2016 avo price spike. The trees take 5 years to fruit, and with ripe conditions this year, 2022 is a real avo-lanche.
When prices were really good, it was such a great incentive for farmers to plant more hectares of avocados. When the supply goes up, the prices go down.
Right now, there are 22 avocados for every single Aussie.
22 avocados per person? That's about as many sheep as there are New Zealanders. Wonder what they do with all their excess sheep.
While inflation keeps skyrocketing, fruit and veg are up 7.3% since last year, the humble avocados tanked 47% to just $1 a fruit. Great news for penny-farthing-powered hipsters, but not so good for producers.
The world has really smashed those poor avocado farmers.
And farmers are begging Aussies to smash an avo or six.
Buy with two hands, and if you can carry three between the two hands, even better.
And at a buck a pop, that green gold is versatile.
The old smashed avocado on toast.
Avocado curry.
You spread on your sandwiches.
Avocado face mask.
Avocado with prawns.
Avocado jeans.
Avocado ice cream.
Avocado guacamole.
Avocado, avocado.
Even with 80% of Aussie households regularly gorging on avos, the industry hopes that expanding exports can get businesses back on track.
Improving our market access will offer a greater advantage for producers to be able to export their produce and get more sustainable prices.
And if global demand for avos doesn't need our massive oversupply, will our avocado industry itself end up being smashed?
I'm done.
I love a good outtake.
Well, and that's just done too good a job selling the avocado.
No, I think it's the opposite. All I know is he got on board with the advertising campaign and the price went through the floor. That's all I know.
Controversial here, though. We should point out that you do not like avocados.
Yeah. No, no, I don't love them.
Oh, my God, what's not to love?
It's just
the fleshy meat. Oh, my God, they're so delicious.
We're still talking about fruit?
Yes.
Really, Tig? That was a...
was something
that
a bit
was,
over the top.
You were, I think
don't
perhaps,
even pretend you've been banging on about your guacamole for hours.
But I think you're overly passionate about the avocado.
I should be ambassador for avocados. Yeah. I remember in the late 80s, 90s, my mum would have a dinner party and as a special treat once or twice a year for entree in these little avocado, glass avocado cups, she'd half cut an avocado, take the pip out, put a little vinaigrette and give people a spoon and that would be their entire entree. An avocado and I was like, oh my God,
fancy.
I would love one, but it was just for the adults, not
down?
For the kids.
Was everyone into it?
Oh my God, so into it.
No, yeah. Everyone gets an avocado now.
Oh, you get an avocado. You get an avocado.
I was at brunch today. I splurged. I had smashed iceberg lettuce. It was lovely. It was 15 bucks.
Yes.
15 bucks.
Best $15 you ever spent.
Lovely.